But spaciousness is an area where the Altima wins, and I could still sit behind myself in the back seat, which is impressive. It's not hugely roomy. Headroom is, you know, not great, but like I fit and I'm 6'6", so that's impressive. And the trunk is certifiably huge. And, you know, like I said, these seats are just Nissan's NASA space, whatever they're called, seats, and they're pretty fantastic. So the Altima does have that going for it.